big victory? Can Kansas City kick it here?
Hold on. Before the snap, there was a timeout.
Flag.
And there's a flag on the field.
Was it a false start or offside? Offside, probably.
False start. Oh. Number 73. Oh. Offense.
How do you feel about a 58-yarder? He's already, that's the number he's already hit.
This one's more uncomfortable.
Oh, my gosh.
I was really sitting on the last one because...
So...
You've got that one pitch, though. You know, it's the guy who can throw this. 73. You saw the little flinch.
Yeah. Alec Reddy flinched just a little bit. So now you've tied Nick Lowry's mark in the history of Kansas.
Okay, that was moments ago, and they marked off the penalty yardage there. Meanwhile, he tried a second attempt, and they called a timeout to try and ice him. The field goal attempt was good at that point. So here comes the third attempt at a snap and a game-winning kick. Wow.
Oh, my goodness. One more time. Let's watch.
They're all gassed right now. No energy left for anybody on this field.
The kick. It's good for the win. 58 yards. Harrison Butker for the second time from long distance. And Kansas City takes it in overtime, 23-20.